I'm good. Yeah, so you put your lander on in a way that can always get it off, because if it's under one of these pressure points here, you're not getting out of the tree without cutting your lander off.